is still in all sun here on the commentary gantry. And I have to say, the cop in fine voice already as we approach kickoff time. What a match this promises to be.
Well, this is one of the great games of the season, isn't it? Liverpool at home to Manchester United. We've got some top-class players on view, two very good teams, and a magical atmosphere. What more could you ask for?
Alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Well, it's a really poor challenge. What's the referee going to do about it? So we have an early booking here to report to us.
Yeah, I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there. He's not going to take any messing about here.
And he couldn't quite get himself back on the side, Stuart.
And as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. And that's a poor pass.
Scott McTominay. Well, whatever way you slice it, Stuart, Mo Salah is a man you just can't take your eyes off.
Well, he's been brilliant.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here.
Oh, keeper.
Oh, he's going to be really proud of that moment.
So Dave Tissier on the corner of the box.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded, but they come up with an equaliser. To win the ball back. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now what can he do from this excellent position? Well, he gave it quite the blast. They were close to the goal. Fabinho. Here is Thiago. Diogo Jota. Well-timed pass. Henderson. Alexander Arnold. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Counter-attacking very much an option. And options in the centre. It must go in, surely. And he finds the net. He can hardly miss. So the ball is rolling again. Whoa. Situation. But nothing comes of it. Shot up.
Oh.
Absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Not to be advised, giving the ball away there. Alongside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Marcus Rashford. Rashford. A fine block. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Fancy a short one.
Oh, Jürgen's got it all.
Foiled by Van Dijk. And breaking at pace with menace.
Oh, no.
Can he put it in? Oh, it's mischievous. Well, the keeper does his job.
Well, nice idea, but he didn't quite get enough on it, did he?
Oh, there we go.
Liverpool with acres of space out wide. Salah does thrive on veering in field. Important interception.
Salah!
And the keeper more than alive to it.
Well, he's tried to be clever, but he just didn't get enough on it. That's a comfortable save.
Oh, my goodness.
An awful lot of green space to run into. Space and time for the cross.
What is that? Pick it back up, my boy.
Really getting stuck in. Across, adding guile and accuracy.
Over one more man.
Pogba taking charge defensively. Ronaldo.
Oh, it gets turned. Get it, keeper.
And the attack fades out.
Super man.
Fabinho. Here is Thiago.
Here you go.
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside.
Exactly that. Good ball. Ooh, look at
Sancho.
That
can he play it in?
Then Dyke's there, brother.
He'll struggle to get it away properly. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Good high press. Ronaldo at the ready. Well, no real accuracy and easy for the keeper. Mane. Jota. Happy to take on the shot. Flinging himself at it, the keeper.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Well, it has come to nothing.
Yes, that's
the referee says play on. Right
across, come here.
Good ball to switch the play. And space for the cross. Mane. Dangerous ball.
Ah.
Dealt with that ball comfortably. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield.
Ooh, you know that guy, Stevie G?
Oh, no matter where Paul Pogba lines up in Italy.
Pogba. Dribbling success rate, 90%, 90%, not bad. 100, so that's good. Yeah, that's good. How many shots, though? Wow, that's not bad. That's not great, actually. 84% pass accuracy, 89. Yeah. Go.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Nothing.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All hands on deck. Cross-fired over. Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
Hey, good old Henderson.
The timing was perfect. Ball one. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get money. And that's exactly what happened there.
So they're playing again. It's Manchester United with the lead here.
Perfect.
No. Pogba is trying to create something. And the ball is loose. threat over for now. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Intelligent threaded pass here.
Tarik Ishmael sent you an invite. Okay, let's do this. Dark. I think I've got someone for you. Yeah, put your other headset on you, just find the other thing. You can fuck out, John. Go. Let's try something crazy. Second or third time playing this. It looks like Jasper, very keen. Well, the grass looks back there. Oof.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Bayern Munich.
Well, this promises to be a really tough contest today, but who will steal a march? The winners will certainly take a lot of confidence from this. It should be a really good game.
Uh-huh.
Won it back. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Angel Di Maria starts with Neymar
now.
Wide. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays together with Kylian Mbappe.
Guys just stand here, aren't you?
Joshua Kimmich. And he takes on the shot. Still could be dangerous. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. Niklas Süle starts. Müller! And the keeper stretching to deny him. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Not the best clearance, and a very good challenge. But I think it's fair to say, Stuart, Neymar can do just about anything out there on the pitch. What in particular do you expect to see from him in this game?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance!
That's all. You're a pushman.
The first goal of the game, they're off and running.
Cut. I would have watched it without you.
Back underway, 1-0 it is.
Okay, can you just keep on the sideline here. I'm going to force them.
Süle. Goretzka has it now. Beautifully weighted ball. And he did
what
well to
the fuck? He's not even fucking contesting. He is fucking the ball.
Some advantage in favour of PSG. Hakimi.
They're pulling it.
Verratti. Messi. Something to worry about here. Lionel Messi. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for
this game is actually quite tough compared to FIFA 21.
It's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Well, a second goal for them here. And he's in an offside
thank you,
position.
What a dumb push. Can't even read the line, mother. It's crazy, man.
Upamecano.
Let's stop playing soccer again. But
Joshua Kimmich. Upamecano. Süle. Here's Hernandez. Niklas Süle. Pavard. Süle. Here's Hernandez. Müller. Niklas Süle. Goretzka has it now. Lucas Hernandez. Süle. On to Hernandez.
Got a bad coffee, got there, man.
This is Müller. Niklas Süle. Nice switch of play.
Oh no! This is mine, it's finally. He's so good at the ball now. Oh my god. Is that passing is fucking. Here we go. Go for the run, go for the run. No, not there, man. Oh, give it back to him. Give it back to him, my man.
Messi. Here's Mbappe. Going about his defensive business with a minimum
not
of fuss.
Not there, brother.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, as we near the half-time interval, scope for improvement as far as Bayern are concerned. Stuart, what have you made of their performance so far?
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half, and they need that half-time whistle to come soon so they can regroup, change one or two things tactically, and come out with a better attitude in the second 45.
Relax, man. No, man.
Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
No foul. PSG advantage. Is it going to be?
You're fucking kidding me. What a fucking cut move.
No two ways.
That's fucking worse than I played the whole game.
He just had to make a decent connection there, and it's a goal. No wonder he's annoyed with himself.
Look at those balls, right? I'm pausing there, man.
Hernandez. And unable to keep possession.
You can't beat
PSG,
them.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas.
Okay, so that's
an excellent performance from them so far.
Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
What the fuck, my bro? Why is the game lagging like that? Go, go, go.
Upamecano.
They're lagging him.
And Pavard on the ball. Lucas Hernandez.
On Burgo.
And the decision
offside.
Riff,
you must be a good game here, man. Very one-sided game. Somebody play the career mode now, bro. Somebody play the career mode. Check now.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.
Oh no!
And tonight, no, man. Impressive.
Yeah, we get all fucking fucked around
there, bro. The first half here in the French capital.
Covered about a nagging night, you know, bro. You cack, man. You can't even talk because your light is on there, man. Position 37. I don't want to see this. I mean, it'll come right now.
Well, the ball is rolling again, and no getting away from it. PSG very much bossing it in the first 45. Verratti.
Yes, they're my green guys.
Here's Marquinhos.
It's not me, it's the green guys. I love my keeper. Oh, here he comes. Here we go.
Now with Hakimi.
Here comes the goal.
Not there to intercept.
Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself.
That's a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
Verratti.
Oh, no, come on.
He continues his run. Still possibilities. Not a time for cool heads.
Cool heads, my bro. Cool. Oh, no! Ah, what the fuck? That is cool, shit, bro. Why would he pass to you? I mean, that's just... I blame that on FIFA.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Oh, great play. In with a chance. Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper. And really should have been able to.
I'm surprised. They went there Niklas with the first to go.
Pavard with it. Leon Goretzka. Well, we're into the final half hour. Delightful pass. Pavard.
Offside.
And he couldn't quite get
himself back
onside, Stuart.
Well,
as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Well, sensible refereeing, you might say. Now he goes back and hands out the yellow card, Stuart.
Thanks, Philippe,
yeah, that's very good. He let the play continue and then came back for the earlier challenge.
Coman. That's excellent defending.
And Boris, penalty man.
Joshua Kimmich with the corner.
Oh.
No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Well, still an issue here. And I think the threat has been averted. Well, pressing really high. They've got it now. What can they do?
Well, fucking get back to the fucking guy.
Better than that.
So fuck, man. Come on.
Lewandowski. Cross could be useful.
Oh.
Corner opportunity for Bayern. Over it comes.
Over, fucking time. Man.
And cleared away. And foxing the defender.
Jesus.
Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Marquinhos. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Coman. Not to be in terms
Fuck
of the cross
off.
There. Goal kick coming up. Fifteen minutes left for play. Sané. Sané. Oh, that is a superb save. Verratti. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can he do it? And begging to be put away. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
I feel like there's a lot of shit to my team here, but they're not shit. They're quality.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Playing with purpose and control. Thomas Müller. A glorious chance. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under
Banger.
So much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Di Maria.
Quality.
Crossing possibilities. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
But a
well,
fucking ball, man. A fucking ball. What's he going
to
do there?
Coman.
Oh!
Well, fantastic reflex action. Alert intervention. Lewandowski. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Corner kick played in.
There we go.
Clearance that was needed.
Riff.
Good use of advantage by the referee
come on.
In Bayern's favour.
Give me that fucking advantage.
So
you know?
2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
And there we
he
go.
Read it well.
Ah! Check. Redman is fucking diving here.
And the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Rematch is right now,
bro. The final whistle. Disappointment for Bayern Munich and the many...
Fuck, man, I was just watching the game starts in that, bro. Connection.
Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são cortados.
You're gonna be Man City. What about Man City?
Ficado no agora, resplandece o amor. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Que vive guia, nunca erra a direção.
E aí?
A árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
God. Okay, I'm coming in now, bro. I'm gonna come here for the first off. So let us see now. Sorry. And you gotta watch this game, bro. Okay, so one quick game. Yeah, come, let's go. Get this time to do. Different formation. And if we had to play this, we'll win tonight. Oh, fuck, man. I didn't even change my team. Sorry. Where's Luiz? What the fuck? Yes, come here. We try something crazy in my room. Let's see what happens here. Yeah. Is he making a noise? Oh. Look at that pain, man. Fuck him. Oof. Tries to sneak one. Oh, God. Fucking hell. This time, so okay, here we go.
And welcome to Old Trafford for one of the definitive games in English football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester United against Liverpool. Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by Stuart Robson. I must say, the Stretford end in fine voice already. What a match this promises to be, Stuart.
Well, you're absolutely right. Old Trafford is rocking here. The noise is incredible. Let's hope we get a great game to match.
The game is up for long, eh?
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea begins in goal. Alex Telles plays with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Jadon Sancho plays with Marcus Rashford in the wide positions. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts alongside Edinson Cavani.
Please.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal.
He's diving the whole time earlier, man.
Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, the referee's stamping his authority on the situation. He's decided to book him, Stuart.
Well, you can't get away with that. Even this early in the game, that's a bad challenge.
Has eyes for goal! Oh, super stop. Wonderful goalkeeping.
Fucking good.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo untidy with the ball.
You gotta keep on running.
Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Firmino.
Ah, he fucking fouled me there.
Nothing comes of it. Immaculately placed by Cavani. And that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, he doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
Oh, what the fuck? He just dumped it.
In the center.
Harry Elliott is... Oh, my goodness.
Corner given to United. Jesus.
There's not a good start for Liverpool here, man.
And there's the delivery.
Yes.
Well, being closely marked, but the header, nothing to write home about. Andrew Robertson. A terrific pass. Mane. Can he put them in front?
Offside.
In it goes. But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Pogba. Bruno Fernandes.
Fernandes. I love it.
And he stopped them in their tracks. Firmino. Oh, good looking run. Putting his body on the line.
Oh, who's this, man? Come on now.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Defenders need to cover. And that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it.
Oh, come on.
Chance for Liverpool to use wit to good effect. Firmino. Might be a chance here.
Yes, sir, man. Fuck you, Tony.
No wonder they're celebrating.
Not
well,
though.
Let's take another look, and it's a very good goal, and they deserve it. You have
and
to say.
Nah, first goal wins, eh? That was the deal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Deciding to go inside.
Oh, come on!
Take advantage of that developing situation.
Oh, get up, get up, get up! You're
the
last.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Rashford.
That's fine. Fucking easy.
Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't.
Don't say install the acting like your remotes did. Some of the skeleton tactics here.
Luis Diaz. It's with Roberto Firmino.
Oh! What good defending, I must say.
Cavani. Ronaldo.
Starting with
the referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
That work on your field, man.
Excellent defending. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Thank you, man.
Good use of advantage. Rich man is diving, man.
Is that your piece?
This could square the game. Pivotal moment defensively.
That's what Alisson really does, man. Harry Maguire! Oh, Harry Maguire!
Andrew Robertson. racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Oh, come
not
on,
problematic for the keeper. And snuffing out the danger. Firmino. Here's Thiago.
Oh, Thiago.
That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Roberto Firmino. Here is Thiago. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, a crucial intervention inside the box.
Get back.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Goes down to the fucking...
Can they take advantage of the situation?
No, no. Nice, man.
Marvelous anticipation.
Just part of that. Calm as you like. Calm as you like. Oh, fuck. There you go, Marvin.
That will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
Check. What subs did you make there?
And the referee gets the second half going. Liverpool with the lead. Will they be able to
hold
on to it? Oh, Salah
hasn't been used really. He's still fresh. Maguire, Harry Maguire.
Van Dijk with it. Alexander Arnold. Matip. It's with Roberto Firmino.
Hasn't even been used all game, my bro. Turning like a fucking champion. Red penalty! Give him a card! Harry Maguire!
Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
Harry Maguire!
Well, a second goal for them here.
Check the fucking...
Cavani. Here's Ronaldo.
Oh, no.
Encouraging
no.
Stuff from
no,
United.
No.
Well, it might still work out for them.
Oh, Kante's on. Kante's on. Ooh, Luis Diaz. Woo-hoo-hoo. Woo-hoo. And he's about to go.
Potentially productive here for Liverpool on the flank. And space to cross it.
Here we go.
Oh! Interception.
Alexander, get back, boy. You go like a long run now.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. His name's Van Dijk. He's our center half. He's our number four. Watch defend and watch him score. He'll pass the ball. Come as he likes. He's for Van Dijk. He's for the Van Dijk. Come on, get on your feet. Oh, get on your bicycle. He's on his feet.
Paul Pogba.
Oh, shit.
Decent position this for United to find themselves in. And back with Bruno Fernandes.
He's a number four. Watch him defend.
Well, there you have and it. Liverpool control control most of the possession. And as a result,
Harry
they've
Maguire.
Gone out of the game. Some of their
Maguire.
Passing movements have been a joy to watch. And I don't think anything's going to change that.
It's going to be United's free kick.
Jeez. Give me a break.
Cavani.
Oh, my God.
It's Cavani going forward this time.
Oh, it's fucking luck.
Takes aim.
Fucking
well,
Alisson,
you
fucking beauty.
Played over.
Come on.
Well, not the easiest of chances.
Goal kick, thank you.
But not even close in the end.
Ooh, ooh. Harry Maguire. Oh, what a ball.
Throw
fucking kicking it for
Manchester
a fucking
United.
Toucher. Jesus, Rick.
Oh, a nice looking pass.
Bullshit.
There it is. Still
momentum now.
I love creating a vision to play this through ball is superb. Ah, and then quality. He almost mishits this, to be honest.
You just wonder if that deceived the keeper and caught him off guard. Either way, they all count the same.
Oh no.
So continuing with the action, United still behind, but this game very much a contest.
Thiago.
Andrew Robertson. Sadio Mane now. Alexander Arnold. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Salah.
No. That's it.
Well, this is building up to a nail-biting finish. These United fans are making so much noise. Can they get an equaliser here?
What the fuck? What a premature. Oh, he's just a mic, Joe.
Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
What a ball.
Andrew Robertson.
More than.
And Salah!
Yes!
And
oh!
Come on. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Get back. Change player, bro. Other player. Fucking shocking, bro. That is fucking ridiculous. Fucking changing to the other player the whole time. He's closing down. He's fucking running left, running left.
The pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So back underway. Dead level. 2-2.
Regroup. That's mad, that is an off meeting your post, man. She actually 3-0.
Ronaldo.
Second
layer. Pinch of challenge.
Go, go, go. Like.
Roberto Firmino. Matip now. Alexander Arnold. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Quick thinking.
Obviously.
To dispossess his opponents. Pogba. On to Ronaldo. Can they forge ahead?
That is bullshit, dude. Not happy with this at all.
It truly is a comeback and a half.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that
not
range.
Not
they all count.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go. Can he finish them off? Well, he probably should have done, but couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, that's a wasteful finish. I just hope he won't be regretting that come the end of the game.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Oh, yeah.
Cavani. Successful tackle from Joel Matip. Time and circumstances against Liverpool, but still they might hit back.
Oh, come on.
Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Who's going to get
friend.
On the end of it?
Here's Brent.
They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And Mohamed Salah now.
Oh,
and this situation
no,
is
that's it.
Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Scott McTominay. Maguire. And there we have it.
Can you start? That graduates, it doesn't work more than